I thought Ruthless the musical was absolutely incredible. I didn't quite know what I was going to expect. I didn't know anything about the show. The reason I came is because one of my best friends is Jason Gardner, and I've been seeing all his social media posts of Sylvia St. Croix. So I've been quite intrigued to meet her. And I saw Jason on Loose Women as Sylvia. So I was even more intrigued to come down and see a little bit more about his transformation to this character. And I've got to say, it was absolutely wonderful. It was a great show. Everybody in it was just incredible. The little girl who played the lead role, she was just blew me away. Her facial expressions, her talent, everything was just incredible. Tracy Bennett, everybody, it was just incredible. It was one of the best shows I think I've seen in a long, long time.
Of course, as someone who's been lucky enough to be a part of the West End yourself, yeah. I'm curious, what is the unique magic you think of London as a live theatre capital?
I think, well, London is one of the best in the world for live theatre, you know, obviously London and Broadway, but I think what London brings, it's something very special and very unique, and I think this show tonight I got to see just encapsulated everything what is wonderful about the West End, and I didn't quite know what I was going to see when I sat in that theatre tonight, and I was just blown away. It was so funny, genuinely funny, and what I loved about it was everybody on that stage really enjoyed being on that stage. I mean, it was so over the top, so dramatical, and it was just dramatical, that's not even a word, but you know what I mean, it was so dramatic, and it was just incredible to watch, and I laughed so much, and yeah, I highly recommend it. Anybody who wants to go out to see some theatre in London, I highly recommend, come and see Ruthless the Musical, because you'll be having a really, really good time. It'll be a great, money well spent.
Well, you're not recommending this show. What have you got coming up yourself at the moment?
I'm in Hollyoaks at the moment. So I swapped theatre for TV. But I've got a tour with Steps coming up in May, June and July. We're going on the road over the summer. And I'm looking forward to that, and lots of stuff happening as well. So yeah, I'm still on screen in Hollyoaks for a while yet, so yeah.